It's the Plastic Man Comedy.
You know what the worst part about this is? You know, we said these are only 4 minutes long, but I'm sure like a minute of that 4 minutes is taken with the opening and end credits.
He's late for what? Fatherhood.
It's the comedy adventures of Mr. and Mrs. Plastic Man.
I don't care if that baby's made of plastic. They need a new doctor if he's doing that. I still stand by my question. Is the baby like Plastic Man and his body just looks like that? Or are they dressing him like his dad?
I don't think they gave it that much thought, so I'm not going to either. She's your
babysitter. Especially since Plastic Man's powers came from being hit with a bunch of like different acids and chemicals. I don't see how that transfers over in genetic makeup.
As the kitchen sinks.
Oh no, the TV. That is one old fucking TV. I think even for like 1980, that was a really old looking TV. He talks well for a baby.
I know, right?
Oh, babysitter's sick of your shit, baby Plas.
Oh my god, that walk cycle.
Wait, it's a baby. Should you, like, put it in the fucking crib or some shit? I mean, I'm sure it doesn't matter for him, but...
Oh my god. Is she not gonna, like, even mark the fact that his hand is sticking out the window?
For some weird reason, I keep notice that the,
What happened to the picture?
Oh, baby abuse. Plastic. I also noticed that that's a really big, like, a really big, bed for a baby.
No more TV. I told you to go to bed.
This is one really aggressive, like, babysitter who's really nonchalant about dealing with a baby with superpowers.
She probably gets paid really well. Oh no, he turned into Crocs.
Well, this cartoon is a crockish shit. God damn it, film. Ruby Spears, it's like, you had a pretty good show, you decide to add a baby to it, it gets canceled. Same thing happens with Fang Face. Good shit.
I don't even know. That feels like.
Did they just have, like, 3 minutes of extra airtime they needed to fill or something?
I don't know. That wasn't...
Hanna-Barbera, don't take credit for this.
Hanna-Barbera, no.